What's up, everybody? Back here with another Fallout 4 weapon guide, and today I want to show you a cool new gun I found that I'm pretty sure if you make a rush for this pretty early off in a new game, it'd probably be one of the more powerful weapons you could get. And it's relatively easy to get. All you have to do is get over to the Finch Farms, which is the same location where I showed you had to go for the shish kebab. And from there, you're going to look out towards the water, and we're going to go to that bunker that I'm going to swim across this water to get to. Now, the gun I'm going to show you is a 44 Magnum with the special ability to set your target on fire for 15 seconds. Awesome gun. Really like it. It doesn't, if I upgraded it more, probably with some more mods, it'd probably be awesome for me right now. Base off, it's pretty good, but I have a lot of weapons that do a lot better. And so here it is. I'm coming in here. This is the first time I was in here looking around. So I went in, saw the ammo and everything, and then I went through the pump house. Now the thing is, it's not located as a location on the map. You just kind of have to see it and explore and go through there. And I went in, kind of saw where I had to go, and then this is where it's gonna get kind of tricky. Now I don't know the exact way if there was a quest to figure out how to get in here and to get the codes. When I got in here, I was looking around, confused, didn't want to press anything, clicked on the door, couldn't do anything. So then I went, searched on the internet, looked online,
Useless.
found articles saying what the code was. I was like, all right, so it's going to be 10 for the first one. Four for the second one, five for the third one, and then one for the last one. When you click that, the door will open up, and then you can go in, and on the floor next to the skeleton is the gun. The gun, like I said, is really good, and you should hopefully like it. And while we're finishing this off, I'd like to say thanks for all the support and all the subs. Never thought I'd get 5,000 views on a video, but really appreciate it. And hopefully I can keep coming out with more videos. It's a hunt for these unique weapons. It really is. So hopefully you guys like it and make more videos. I don't know why I keep rambling on. As my boy Mason Sean would say, I'm out of here like Vladimir. Goodbye. Also, real quick, I'm thinking about making a video about how to find the companion Curry and her quest line. If that would interest
Excellent.
anybody, please leave a comment so I know if to make the video or not. Bye bye.